So, what were you doing at your dad's place?
No.
I got my eye on you. Keep your eyes peeled.
Alright guys, everybody, this is hour one of the Grandpa and Ben vlog.
So, where's Alex? I haven't seen him.
He was murdered by Mr. Jimbo.
Give me my guns. Get the car ready. I'm gonna be gone for a minute.
You're cheating in this game of cards.
So what if I am? You owe me $1,000.
I'm not paying that.
You should have bet then.
Mrs. Cothy, thank you for letting me stay here.
You're welcome, Ben. Any friend of Alex's is welcome anytime. You know, I haven't heard from him in a while, in a few months. Have you?
Your son, Alex, he was killed by a man named Mr. Jimbo.
Alex is dead?
Yes.
Killed?
Yes.
You're gonna have to take care of that. Mm-hmm.
Okay, Mrs. Cothy, I think we have a way to get back at Mr. Jimbo.
Okay, what?
According to this magazine, Mr. Jimbo has the world's largest private jet. It has a hotel in it.
Well, why don't you steal it?
That's what I was getting at.
Thank you. goon hired by your father. I'm gonna get you, Ben Jimbo.
Mrs. Kofi!
There's no poles!
Who did this?